All right, guys, so welcome back to another video. We are currently here at the airport once again, taking another trip. Gilbert went to the restroom real quick, but he should be back shortly. There is a very long line for this Labor Day weekend, so let's see how the rest goes. All right, guys, so we came here to the San Francisco Giant Clubhouse. Here's Julian. Say hi, Julian, to the Ramz Fam. What's that?
Here's Gilbert.
Sorry, excuse me.
He's being silly. But we are here and we are just waiting on our flight. We are going to be going. I don't know yet. We have to be together, me and Gilbert, because he's over here on the other side of the table. But once we board, we'll let you guys know where our destination is going to be at. All I can say is that I'm feeling very excited, and so that is what I think.
Babe, check it so we can tell the viewers where we're going. If she chug it, we'll tell her where we're going. Okay, that's enough. Whatever.
I will chug it. But I don't know if we should tell them yet, though. I don't know. You want me to chug it or not?
You want to do it? Damn, she did it. Poor Ratcha. Oh, gross.
That was well.
Somebody's gonna fall asleep dead on the plane.
Someone bring me my neck pillow. You know what, matter of fact, I'm gonna take a nap right here. Just kidding. Oh, that was so good. I got a little cold, so I put on my sweater, changed him from his clothes because the airplane always gets really cold, and so it's always better to be safe than sorry. I know to like where we're going is probably gonna be like really humid and hot, but when we fly back, the airplane gets very cold and the air is very dry. So might as well be safe than sorry, but we're gonna go and explore and see what we can find. Maybe like a little shop or something just to go look around. Right, Julia?
Yep.
All right, guys. All right, here, babe's vlogging. I'm vlogging. Babe is doing draft.
Fantasy football. Here we go.
Fantasy football.
Yeah, I want the Super Game.
Yeah, little J.
Super Game.
Yeah. And I'm right here. I'm going to take a little nap just because we are going to be jet lagged. It's going to be a very tiring day tomorrow just because we're not going to get enough sleep, but I'm going to try to see if I can get some sleep in. But definitely on the plane, I know I'm for sure going to get some sleep. And this has been working out. What? No, okay. I'm gonna take a little nap and then we'll see you guys right now once we on the plane or something. You gonna take a nap?
Yep.
Yeah, me too. Take a little nap here while daddy does drafts. So that was so much fun. We had some drinks at the San Francisco Giants clubhouse here at the airport. It's like over here in the corner this way. But yeah, like I said, I'm just gonna take a nap, guys, so I'll see you guys in a little bit.
The next day.
The what?
This is Liam, Gilbert's nephew.
Mm-hmm. My nephew, right? Yeah. You're my nephew. Julian's over there writing. So the guys are over here and the kids are over there playing. So we are here at my mother-in-law's house. So we already got here. We've been here. It's just been very tiring since the time zones are different. So been extremely tired and had to take two naps today, but this is kind of what you get when you are here in North Carolina. So we're gonna see what the rest of the day has in store for us. My mother-in-law has like a tons of animals and she loves animals. Like, she loves animals. She's had birds and guinea pigs, dogs, turtles, So now she's, now she has her own little area for her dogs and stuff. Oh my goodness. Four dogs. Pit bulls. As well. I'm scared of that one. Right? That's my mother-in-law. Say hi for the vlog. Right? Are you, you have all these animals now. Even ducks? Ducks? Chickens? Gallos? No, no eggs?
Later.
Cheers, cheers, cheers.
Salud, cuñado.
Salud.
Cuñado.
Salud.
Mape, cuñado.
What happened?
What happened to you?
Salud, 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 salud.
Domingo.
Another day at the farm. Farm line.
It's our last night here today in North Carolina, enjoying a nice brewski or Capri Sun. Queuing it up today.
Out here with the family while they're taking selfies.
I'm drinking over there too. That's definitely going on the blog.
Yes, sir.
La carnita asada. Ready, ready.
The next day.
Yay, we made it home.
No.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you were in there?
Yeah.
I'm about to be off the plane. I'll let you know when I go, okay?
So we were over here, and then we went down to Houston.